revisit what they used to know and forgotten, and it's just bringing it back to the surface again.
So this is a first step in trying to break this cycle of incarceration.